Let's take a look at the new Classlist page in D2L version 10. The Classlist is where you can view your classmates and your instructor. It is also a quick way to get in touch with them. To send an email to anyone in your class, you can click on their name. This will bring up the Compose email window. If you want to send email to multiple users, you can select them from the checkbox on the left side. Finally, if you want to send an email to everyone in the class, simply click on the email button.